Everywhere I'd go, people were always asking, "What are you?" So I contacted Ancestry.com. They claimed that my blood was some impossible thing to study. And now I'm being chased by shadowy government figures, hell-bent on capturing me and studying me in the name of science. I've changed jobs 12 times this year alone, and I'm having trouble sleeping. Yesterday, I moved a coffee mug with my mind. Thanks, Ancestry.com.